Buzz here, and welcome back to potentially my last ever Team of the Year pack opening on FIFA 17. Hopefully, there are 100k packs in the store right now. If not, they are 40,000 100k packs. I've got 22,000 FIFA points. It's a walkout. We're starting. Please be blue. Be blue. It's blue! First pack on the... Who's that? Oh, my God, it's Portugal. Please. It's Dani Alves. I finally got a Team of the Year player in my first pack of this opening. 93 rated, Dani Alves. That is absolutely awesome. I'm going to keep on going because why stop there? 20,000 FIFA points. Oh, look at that for a pack. Dani Alves, Team of the Year in my first pack. One thing I forgot to say in the intro, by the way, you may recognise it's a slightly different backdrop. Myself and a few of the other guys have moved house, which you guys will be seeing probably a video of in the next... Oh my God, if I can do back-to-back Team of the Years, please be blue. Oh, it's not, it's a walkout though. Who is it? Pogba, please be Pogba, 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 Pogba. Oh, it's Ribery. Nonetheless, that is still absolutely awesome. Frank Ribery, what is he this year? 86, not the greatest rating in the world, but still walkout. Nonetheless, not going to be complaining with a walkout. I don't have him on this account. I thought I did. I must have traded him in for a squad builder challenge. If there was anyone in this pack opening that I could wish to get besides a blue, it would be Ibrahimovic, because they have just released a squad builder challenge for his player of the month. And you need an Ibrahimovic to complete it. That's Lacazette again. That's three very decent packs to start off the final. Who else is in there? Nolito, Schneider. Oh, it's actually transferred Schneider in there now that he's moved to from Manchester United to Everton. Good pack there. Very good pack. Let's keep on going. Nolito will keep you just in case. My transfer list is almost full. 91 out of the 100. But they are going awfully slow, considering all the blues, that is god awful, considering all the Team of the Year players are currently in packs. I thought a lot of people would be going in this evening. It's a Sunday night, and I thought a lot of people would be finishing off their Team of the Year pack openings by opening the last of their packs on the Sunday night, but apparently not. They're going down awfully slowly. I've got some more FIFA points I'm probably going to be buying. That's not too bad, it's pretty decent. Jonas, is it? Could have been a lot better. 84 rated Jonas. I think I've packed him about a million times already. Got Rodriguez there, Baines, Schweinsteiger, Koeman. I don't think he goes for anything, unfortunately. We'll keep Jonas, as always, for the squad builder challenges. If I can get two Team of the Years in one video... Oh, I thought that was a walkout. EA, that's big. That's decent. Miranda, 86. Very decent pack there. I think I've already got him, though. If I could get two Team of the Years, I don't already have him. And Costa and Rodriguez. That's a very good pack. I believe Costa goes for quite a bit. I've got a lot of time. Goes for 6k. He used to go for an absolute fortune. Nonetheless, that's still decent. Oh, and Kante. Almost discarded Kante. That would have been errors upon errors. He goes for like, what? He goes for 20k. So that actually was a decent pack. We'll keep him. I've probably discarded a few players this week during Team of the Year where I probably should have kept them, such as Kante, because they're only 81 rated. That, look at the size of that flare. That is awful. Mertesacker? Oh, it's Mustafi, actually. I think he may go for a few thousand. Kagger in there. Bender in there. We'll just keep Mustafi because I don't have too many spaces left on my transfer list. Come on, four more packs and I'll see if I'll buy more FIFA points. That is the world's smallest flare. To Stegen 83 for 100,000 coins. I'll let you guys decide whether that's worth or not. Anyone else in there? Schmeichel will keep you. Walcott doesn't really go for anything. So I keep to Stegen. I'll keep him just for the sake of it. Walcott, I won't be keeping you. I think you go for like 3,000 coins or something. Come on. Please, yeah, another non-walkout. Oh, that's big. Inform? Nope, it's not an inform. Oh, that's Oblak. 87 rated Oblak. And I think we have another decent player in there. Do we, EA? Do we have a decent... Harry Kane, we do. Who, I believe, is going to be inform next Wednesday because he bagged a hat-trick yesterday. Or 3 days ago, probably, by the time you're watching this. But Harry Kane will keep you... Few 83s there that I would really like to keep, but as I've only got three spaces left on the transfer list, they are unfortunately going to be discarded. Where are the lack of walkouts? I need the walkouts. Zabaleta, I think that's just going to be a straight discard pack. It is. That is a full discard pack. What a waste of 85,000 coins. Since recording this video, 5,100k packs have been opened. This is our last one. I'm umming and ahhing about whether I should buy some more FIFA points. I think I am, because this is the last of my pack openings during Team of the Year. So I'm not going to have another opportunity now to pack any of these blues. I'm going to go buy some more FIFA points, and I think I might go and discard a few players on my transfer list. I'll be back in literally 2 seconds. I don't know if I'm going to regret this or not. I've just gone and bought another 24,000 FIFA points. No, I was hoping we were going to restart with a blue again. Again, that is an absolutely atrocious Mustafi again. I didn't actually discard anyone from my transfer list simply because I couldn't be bothered. So the packs are going fairly slowly. So if there's anyone I want to send to my transfer list, I'll just do it from the pack. Please, EA, once I have finished... Decent flare that, quite decent. Ah, Reyna, don't want him, 84. Wow, okay, come on, keep on going. Anyone else in there, 84. Should probably keep him, but I literally just cannot be bothered. I want another blue. EA, this is my last Team of the Year pack opening. A decent flare again, is that another 84? Potentially two 84s in there. Haldez, and the second player, there was two big flares in that pack. Patricio, that's not too bad. 284s in a 100k pack. Then again, that is actually pretty bad because I don't think that's anywhere near worth. Come on, we've got nine more 100k packs to go. Not non-walkout again. Where are the walkouts? Where on earth are they? Straight discard as I quickly scan the pack. Come on. I thought that was walkout. Where are these walkouts, EA? Decent size flare. Goetze, it is Goetze, 84 rated, centre attacking mid from Dortmund. Not gonna keep him. We've already got him in the club. We've got one place left on the transfer list, so hopefully we can get a really nice duplicate in the club. Decent size flare. Joe Hart. Don't care about Joe Hart. I actually saw on Twitter the other day, Cahill as well, that he like had like some savage head injury during his game at the weekend. I should be keeping Dembele there. I'm going to quickly send Dembele to the transfer list. EA, please, I just want a walkout now. We haven't had a walkout in so many packs. Decent, two decent sized players in that one. It's Coutinho. That's actually a pretty decent pack. 85 rated Coutinho. And I didn't think I had him. So again, in fact, I'm actually going to go and discard a few players. Five more 100k packs to go before we end this video. I literally can't get a walkout now to save my life. 84 rated Turan from Barcelona there. Come on. I thought I already had him, but apparently not. I have stacked my account so nicely since Team of the Year this week. It has been ridiculous. I think pretty much all those coins you can see there, nearly 1.4 million. Huge flare. Oh, I thought that was a huge flare. How on earth is that an 81 rated in form? That was massive. Oh, and I've already got him. I'm not even going to... Oh, can I be bothered to keep him? He's just going to go for discard value, so I don't think I am. I've got Martial in there as well. 23,000 coins back for that one as we go over the 1.4 million coin mark. Come on, I can't believe we've not had a walkout in so many packs. It's been ridiculous. Jonas as well. I would do anything for Ronaldo. Literally, absolutely anything. Is there anyone in there that I want to be keeping? No, there's not. Right, how many packs we've got? We've got two more to go. And I think that'll be the video wrapped up because I haven't had a walkout in so long. It's just throwing money away. Who's that? I haven't even looked at Team of the Week this week. 95 pace, are you kidding me? That is absolute wheels. I haven't had him already. And Otamendi, 85 rated. That's a pretty decent pack, actually. We've got one more 100k to go. Everything else in there is discard. I think Luke Shaw goes for a few thousand, actually. But come on, give me a walkout, please. It's not a walkout. Oh, I want to end on a walkout. I really, really want to end on a walkout. I've got transferred Draxler, actually, even though he transferred quite a long time ago. But I don't think I I've got his new card yet. I don't think. Apparently, I do. That's pretty awkward. What have I done? I've bought 12,000 more FIFA points. This is definitely going to be wrapping the video up. Six more 100k packs, and then I'm done for Team of the Year. Completely finished. We're starting the six with another Jonas. That's like the third or fourth of the video. No one in there. We've got one place left on the transfer list, even though I discarded quite a few people. Come on, please, EA, give me a walkout or Eric's. Is that back-to-back Jonas? Are you kidding me, EA? What is that all about? Back-to-back Jonas and no one else in there. Dele Alli at the end there. I just want a walkout. Come on, EA. Walkout or a nice inform. Walkouts seem impossible to get. What is this? Summer, 84 rated. What an absolute waste of 12,000 FIFA points this looks like it's going to be. Come on, we've got three more to go, and then the video is a wrap, and that is me done for Team of the Year on FIFA 17. That is probably the worst pack. Oh, it's to state, we already had him earlier as well. Right, okay, two more is it? Two more 100k packs. Anyone in there that I want to be keeping? Why did I think I just saw a Kante? Did I not see a Kante in there? Everyone's discarded then. Right, two more to go. Two more. And then I'm done for the year. These have been absolute. That actually looks like three semi-decent players. Juan Mata is the player that comes up at the front. And as who's my keep there? Xhaka doesn't go for anything. I don't think Draxler will. So I'll keep Mata. And to wrap Team of the Year up for me on FIFA 17, the final pack is a walkout. Please be blue. Please. It's not blue! No! If we could have started and ended the video, please. Oh, it's Fabregas as well. I was trying to think who could that be apart from Iniesta. I completely forgot about Cesc Fabregas. And I think I've already got him in, unless I've traded him in. I must have already traded him, but that, guys, is going to wrap things up for me on Team of the Year for FIFA 17. We've ended the year on a whopping grand total of one blue player, which is one better than what I did last year. So there are zero. Look, even though I've spent so much money, there are zero complaints from me. Hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have, then make sure to smash that thumbs up button, subscribe if you're new around here, and until my next one, I'll be speaking to you guys later. Take care.